all the eggs are hidden. So I have a map, okay? Now everybody has their own color, okay? You have to find just your color. There's five real eggs and four plastic eggs with surprises inside. And then if you find all nine eggs, you get two big prizes. Okay?
Can I play too?
Okay, I'm going to keep the baskets right here in front of me. When you find an egg, you come and put it in your basket, okay? And you are only allowed to find your color. If you find somebody else's color, shh, don't tell them. Let them find it on their own, okay? Timmy, you are purple.
Yay. No, he's
Katie?
Not. Timmy's pink.
Oh, sorry. Katie's purple. You're pink.
Okay.
What else, right?
Andrew is green. Ryan is blue. Okay? Now, when you go and get your egg and come back, you have to tell me where you found it so I can mark it off, okay?
We all have to do here.
But mommies and daddies and grandpas and grandmas can help Aunt Debbie cross them off if they see where you guys... You can't see. Ha ha.
I can't.
Okay. Okay. Ready? Set. What color are you? Pink. What color are you?
Green.
Blue. Blue. What color are you?
Green.
What color are you?
Purple.
Ready? Set. Swim in. Go! Go!
Ah. Jeez. Look at the easy ones first. No, no backyard. Not yet.
Not yet. Not yet.
In the front. Stay in the front.
Yours is blue, huh?
How many are in the front?
Who's the pink?
Timmy.
Timmy.
Shh.
We don't see any over here.
He's green.
Let's go over here.
Andrew's green.
Andrew's green. Andrew. Andrew.
You're not gonna believe where Uncle John did this one.
For Andrew?
Right by the face there, huh?
You got it?
Green. How's Andy? Don't touch those.
Yeah.
Let's eat it. No, let's not smash it up against the carcass. Come on.
Lay down.
Oh, we brought the muffin. What's it?
Play.
Play.
Oh, you are
allowed
in here.
Hey. Hey.
You're allowed in here.
Look on that mark.
Only you are allowed in here.
Pick that one.
Uncle John buries them.
Katie and Brian, you're cold.
Come on.
Oh. I got three already.
How many are there up front?
Okay, what am I now? Okay.
Timmy, you're done for now.
Oh, I am.
Now. My Katie, you're
over here.
Okay, we got to deliver two.
Four.
There's just three.
Over there. Quick. Look for it.
You're cold, Katie.
Katie has two left. Where do we hide those?
Katie, your hair. Okay, wait. Your hair.
Check along the fence line.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hot the truck. Hot the truck, they jump the rats.
Oh, good.
I plan on doing yesterday when it started raining.
Go straight.
All on the side.
Andrew.
Up until the oak tree. That's it. Do not go beyond the oak tree. Ready, set, go!
She found my hard one.
Grandma's cheating.
Where was that one?
Mommy, the blue one's mine.
What'd you find?
Brian!
Where were they at? How
did you drop it?
Okay, we got
Brian,
one.
Over here.
The box on the table there. Green one.
Okay.
One by the firewood over there.
Hey, Kate, not behind the tree. Behind the tree. Stay on this side.
This side.
Stop. Everybody's cheating. They're telling everybody where they're at.
We have rolling. Three.
Get that one.
How many do we have?
Put them down there.
Let's see.
How many is this?
Six. Tim, did you find one?
Oh, we're going to put it in the basket.
Brian, look over there.
Color by the flower box.
Okay, go put that.
Hey, Debbie, how many do I have left?
Okay, yours are the hardest. You have four. You have five left.
Andrew, Andrew.
You got seven so far.
You poke your eyes out, too.
Brian.
Brian.
Over on this side, yeah.
Brian.
Blue.
Hey.
Green.
Blue.
Blue. Blue.
Pink.
You gotta get it. Katie, yours are all
berries. They're all
berries. All berries.
We got a green
Grandma's
one out of here, Debbie.
Some of Katie's.
Deb, green one out of
Brian
the bush.
Got one on top of your pickle bob here.
Okay. Katie.
Green. I found this one under the set.
Hey, Mike.
Come on. You guys want to call over here?
Two more.
Two more?
Where?
Come here. Follow me.
Lookie.
Mom,
look it.
How many more does Brian have?
One more.
How many more does Brian have?
How many more does Katie have?
Katie's got a million left to go. She's halfway.
I got one more.
Andrew's the quickest of them.
Lou has one more.
I have one more.
Green on him. Okay.
I have one more.
Who's purple?
Brian.
Who's purple?
Brian.
Who's purple?
Brian.
Tim.
Tell Mommy we won. That dead tree over there.
Timmy.
Go check it out.
Yours is on the side.
Over there
really,
on the
really,
deck.
Really,
deck.
Hard to find.
No, up on the deck.
Get on the deck, Brian.
Over here.
On the get out.
You think that they understand.
Yeah, go up there. Go up on the steps. Go up. See that plant over there?
Yeah, go take a look at that.
hide it again. Watch out for the frogs.
This one was over by mom. It's got money in it.
Watch out for the snakes.
No, those are Brian. Here, these ones are yours. Put that one down.
They have all their four plastic inside.
Where is it, Deb?
It's
is it in there?
Let's go over here and see what you got.
Yay! Hey, Katie, your last one is...
Shoot.
Right?
I found it!
Yes! Oh. I didn't know you had open stuff. I thought it was all because you're laying out.
This bunny's a Twiki bunny. All by himself.
Hey.
Andrew found all of his best time. He's the winner, though. He got it first.
He had the easiest color.
Yeah, blended in with the grass.
Watch out for those leaves over here. Check your shoes.
You don't have a drain over on this side?
Okay. Is everybody ready?
Okay. Same thing as last year. Everybody has their own color. Okay. Everybody gets a basket. Since you have a purple basket and a purple shirt bunny and a purple Pez, we'll leave your Batman here, okay? Andrew has to find... purple eggs.
Ooh. You say purple?
The real purple, the real eggs. They're sort of purple. They might be a little weird color. That's his. Okay. The weird color ones are his. Okay. Because you have a green basket and a green Pez, we can leave your coloring book in here too. Brian finds green. Ooh. And because you guy has a blue jacket and you have a blue Pez, Timmy finds blue. Pink basket, pink grass, pink Pez. Katie finds
yellow.
Pink.
I'm Katie.
Okay, now wait a minute.
Sarah's is empty. Sarah doesn't have anything, so you guys have to help Sarah find hers, okay? Because she's sleeping.
What color is her?
Sarah is yellow. Okay? Each allowed to find one of Sarah's.
One yellow.
Maybe two. There aren't any real, okay. There are three real eggs, four little eggs. They're like this big. They're real tiny. They're hard to find. And then one big egg. The four little ones and the one big one, those are plastic. And then three real eggs, except for Tim. Because when the Easter Bunny was hiding one of your real eggs, it kind of smashed. So you only have two real ones, okay? Okay?
Yeah.
Is everybody ready?
Okay. Grab Sarah's basket.
No one can find anybody
else's. I'll have
Sarah's
basket.
No helping.
No helping.
No
helping.
No. No.
Adults can help, though, right?
Adults may not help.
I don't think Andrew knows what color it is.
Well, then what is she supposed to do? She's going to sit over here and help.
I'll find Sarah's.
Okay, you can find
Sarah's. Mom, let me find one. I found one.
Okay?
Find it one.
Everybody ready?
Okay.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. This way, this way, up front.
Andrew, where you going?
Watch out for the snakes, Brian.
Did
you look over on the other side of
the cars, Brian? What? Brian? Did
you
look over that way somewhere?
Are you marking them all off? Two. Not where they find them now. No. I have a little plastic one and a real one.
Do I have to climb any trees?
Not in the front yard.
Mommy! Daddy, will you help me?
I can't help you, Aunt Debbie's rule.
So what?
How many do you have, Jim?
I'll tell you.
Three small and one big.
Oh, no.
Well, let's do everybody the same time in the back.
Yeah, Tam,
wait. Tam,
wait. Tam, wait. Okay, let me...
Watch your eyes.
Watch your eyes. Walk over this.
Get it now?
No.
Tree.
Boy,
that Easter Bunny hides
him
in the tough spots, huh?
Well, Easter Bunny's short.
He's got five. That's it. Five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everybody in the back. Okay, to the back. From here, there. Everything's in there.
Sarah.
What? It's a yellow.
Mommy, look.
Andrew, come over here. Look in here.
Is there one in there?
Look in there.
Try and let him do it.
Watch out for the spiders in there.
See one?
I got one.
Big spiders, but this big.
You like Spider-Man, a radioactive spider, huh, Brett?
You run back.
Your basket?
It's a purple one.
Where's your basket at?
Watch out for the rats. Watch out for the raccoons.
Look over
another
here.
One over there.
Did you look in the barbecue? Maybe it's in the barbecue.
Where'd you
go? It's the funniest
tricky. In here?
Yeah.
Down where it is.
Well, look in there again.
Who's purple?
Andrew's purple.
I quit.
Didn't you look through all this stuff in here? Come on, guys. You got to be creative. That is the funniest tricky. Open everything up.
Hey, Andrew.
No. Okay, look in there. Don't dump it, though.
That's a Katie. Oh, that's a
Katie. And how about the matchbox? Could be a small one in there.
No, it's a
Oh, cute. There's a mouse trap in here.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Actually, it's a rat trap.
Look in there.
Big, mean rats. About 8 inches long.
Underneath it. Are you going to catch them with that little bait trap?
Just chop their heads off.
Ah. I don't think the Easter Bunny would go under there. Although you can never tell.
How about the wood pile? Did you check that, Tim?
Yeah, that's where you found mine.
Did you look on the roof of the wood pile?
I'm done!
Brian!
take leaves. You have to look under leaves.
No, if you're getting cold.
Ooh, worm, get warm. Yay!
No help.
Daddy, you want something to eat?
Thank you.